Mykonos with Billy.
Baby, ya yo me enteré.
Gang, 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 gang. Mykonos.
The Ferrari is here. Tony Stark's car.
An action Fiat.
Crazy, crazy.
¿Cómo estás, mi amor? Hello.
You are legends.
Habibi.
Habibi, man.
This is officially the secret beach of Mykonos. Over there, I can see two chicks. They look hot.
Two women traveling alone.
My plate license is the most crazy one.
You guys are crazy.
I like them.
Go to the town later at night.
Yoo-hoo!
Amigos, we made it to the cheapest Greek island, which is Mykonos. Mykonos, Mykonos. With my friend, Billy. Billy is the best Greek YouTuber who does travel vlogs.
Come on.
Who does travel vlogs, guys? And both of us...
It's not actually the cheapest one. It's not the cheapest one. It's very close, but it's not the cheapest one.
And amigos, we're gonna spend here a couple of days and we're gonna explore Mykonos. Guys, if you don't know Mykonos, you don't know Greece. Mykonos, guys, is super expensive. It's a party island. It's a beautiful island, as you can see, full of white houses. We just arrived. We're in the center. I have no clue what we're gonna do here. I've been here 3 times. This is my 4th time in Mykonos, and I will try to portray to you Mykonos. I will see what we can do. So for now, let's go and rent a car.
This is crazy.
Madre mia.
Madre mia.
Guys, we need to make Billy speak Spanish. We need to make him saying, madre mia, madre mia. Ay, 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 amigos, ay, ay, ay. So this is the first beach you see in Mykonos. It's literally next to the center of Mykonos. But I guess there's no point exploring this beach. And I just found all of my ex-girlfriends together. Look at here. This is my first ex-girlfriend. The second, the third, the fourth, the fifth. ¿Cómo estás, mi amor? ¿Cómo estás, mi amor? Come back to me. Come back to me. You see, guys, all of your exes in Mykonos, they will never come and talk to you. They just go away. Madre mía. Let's go back to Bill and find the car. Sorry, bro. I was taking my ex-girlfriends. Madre mía.
Madre mía.
Amigos, aquí, my other friend, Romina, she speaks Italian.
Italiana.
What do you think about us in Italy?
Siete due pazzi, basta.
This means I'm an idiot?
No.
What means? I'm handsome?
No. You're crazy.
Huh?
Crazy, crazy,
crazy. Crazy. Ay, ay, ay. Ah, the cars are there, no? Hercules, rent car.
Typical Greek name, Hercules. Yeah. Represents the power of this island.
Madre mía. Ay, ay, ay.
We need a car.
We've got the car. It's a crazy car.
Finally, the Ferrari is here.
Hello.
How's the Ducati here?
Very good. Todo bien.
Todo bien, amigo, madre mía.
Guys, people think I'm from Spain, man. That's weird. So guys, this is the Ferrari, guys. Ferrari punto. Believe me, this is a Ferrari.
Amiga, you like my Ferrari?
They don't care. So guys, that's a car. Hopefully I'm not driving.
Madre mia.
Yes, Billy's driving, man. I don't wanna drive in Mykonos, guys. This place is crazy, man. So many drunk people. I don't wanna risk destroying the car here. Ah, yeah. Oh, I don't fit. I don't fit. There's no space for my balls.
My legs are too big, my legs.
Wait, ah.
Too long.
The bayalo.
Like a car.
Ah.
Ay, ay, ay. Yes, here we go. With Billy and...
Vasilis,
my mistake. And Romina. So, Romina doesn't want us, so basically, we have to take
Romina to Kouros.
To meet a boyfriend because he doesn't like us.
Yeah. With who you go?
I love.
I know this alone.
Look at
that. She's out. Now I'm gonna be completely alone. Me and Bill. If that goes.
Ciao, mi amor. Ciao.
Ciao, mi amor.
Ciao.
Let's get you rocking, mate.
Just move the car.
because.
No.
Bro, I like the fact that no one knows that we're Greek. They're trying to talk to us in English. Guys, look at Vasilis, man. He doesn't look like a Greek guy.
Do I look like a Greek guy?
You look like an Italian lover.
Italiano.
Who grew up on the States.
Io sono italiano.
Parlas italiano. Vero. Guys, we're two of us, two YouTubers, two travelers.
Wait.
Hello.
Where are we going?
I don't know where we're going.
Okay, let me check.
Guys, I don't know what we should do today. Yes, we're in Mykonos. Yes, we have the car. But no. We don't have a plan. Give us 5 minutes to make a plan. Where we should go, what we could do that is not so mainstream. Guys, you know that Mykonos is full of party, full of beaches, full of clubs. But to be honest, I don't want to go to a club and show you a club. You can find it in so many different videos. So we'll try find maybe a secret beach, maybe a nice spot towards the sunset later on, and we'll see. And I do believe that Mykonos has another side. And we need to find this other side, and hopefully you will like it, and we're gonna have an amazing time as well. Let's see. Wait. Baby, ya yo me interese, nota cuando me ve. Ahí donde nadie sabe que yo te llevaré. Dime qué quiere beber, es que tú eres mi bebé. De nosotros qué va a hablar si no lo dejamos ver. Mykonos with Billy. Mykonos with Billy. Let's go. Mykonos! Gang! Now we're ready, man. This is now an action Fiat, man. An action Fiat, guys. This is not a normal car anymore. This is a Tony Stark's car. Look, comes with a GoPro on the side. That's insane. Aye, aye, aye. So, guys, let's go. Let's go. Finally, we go. We have no clue where we're going. We just checked the map of Mykonos and we found some beaches. Hopefully no one goes there. And if we found this beach, guys, it's gonna be officially the first secret beach of Mykonos. Let's go!
Let's do it!
Let's go! Are you a good driver?
I'm the best driver.
You have a license?
I've driven in seven continents.
The whole world?
Yeah.
You drove in Asia?
Everywhere.
Australia?
Australia. I had a car in Australia. I had a car in Germany and USA.
Guys, Vasilis has been everywhere, man. I'm telling you, this guy went to USA with a van and lived in his van for 6 months. He was basically homeless, guys. He made loads of YouTube videos about his experiences, but... Mykonos! Madre mía. Guys, the number one thing that Mykonos is famous for, guys, is the white houses. Look at this. And escorts. Why are you laughing, bro? Escorts, guys, full of escorts. Sadly, but it's true. Oh, that's my car. Crazy narrow roads. Oh, this guy's a cow. Here, though, you need to be careful because it's like becoming both sides and can be very dangerous. Guys, look, guys. Very, very narrow street. If you're not careful here, you go fast, you're gonna crash face to face. Oh my god, look at this. How the hell can you go two cars here? I'm telling you guys, Mykonos roads are very dangerous. Better be sober when you drive here, man. That's why I'm not driving. That's why I'm not driving, man. So now we stopped? Ah, we stopped so the Bill can take the camera. Oh, look at guys, look at the chicken. Zero fucks. Chicken. Mykonos, guys, Mykonos. Guys, I don't know where we're going right now. We literally checked one random beach. And if we find it, it's gonna be the secret beach of Mykonos. And it's gonna be the title of the video. I'm very happy, man, I'm here, man. Summer in Greece is the best, man. Summer in Greece is the best. Expensive, though. $60 for a car. An action car. We're ready? Bro, you're not tired of changing the cameras?
I am.
But that's the key of being a YouTuber.
This is how you can make a very, very good film. You need the
well, what do you think angles. About my dead raw videos?
Piece of shit, man. Can't watch it. No, your videos have... You have a great personality, so this is your big advantage. And I think you really
are
becoming better and better every time in editing and filming as well. How you standing in front of the camera. You have worked a lot on that. You know how to
grab a camera. It's very difficult to grab a camera.
No,
guys.
It's very difficult to grab it and try to
dominating the YouTube with my camera skills. I know what you mean, man.
Yeah.
Guys, Bill, man, he's a big YouTuber in Greece, man. And I had only 40 subscribers when he texted me on Instagram and he gave me some very good advices. And I will be forever thankful, man. I'm still small on YouTube, but I'm so happy that this guy, he's bigger than me. And he even invited me in Mykonos, guys. I'm here because of him. We stay in his friend's house. This guy is a big YouTuber and he's like talking to me.
No, I'm not the big YouTuber.
In Greece, my friend, in travel vlogging in Greece, you are the best. Guys, what is this? Wait. Go next to him. I want to ask him something.
Yeah, next thing we'll
guys, look how cars. Look how they drive, man. Look at Greece. Lovely guy, Greek guy, driving while he's talking to the camera to his phone. Who pass more Romu? Ay ay ay. Some bicyclers. You are legends! 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 Legend! Guys, they are legends, man, and we are lazy. Bro, look, man, there is no trees in Mykonos, man. There is no trees, guys. This is a rock.
No.
Mykonos is a small rock.
No green.
And it's so expensive, guys. This is a... Oh, this is a tree. This is a Greek olive tree. It's a dead island, man. But full of white houses. I think that's the beauty of this island.
There's no road anymore. Off-road.
Guys.
Go off-road now.
Right now, we are risking to destroy the car. And we are risking to pay... He will pay. Under his name. Loads of money. Because the guy said, don't go to this beach. That's why. Because of the streets. That oh my god. Guys, look at this road. Look at this road. If you fucked up this car, we are dead. Bro, where are we at right now, man? Drone?
It's a drone time.
This is a drone. Goodness, man. Now we're gonna drive through, and then the drone is recording us.
Say hello to the drone. Say hello.
Hello! Guys, that's insane, man. The drone is over there, man. That's crazy. Guys, I'm still waiting for Bill. He shot. So let me show you something, guys. Here in Greece, we call this disgusting, nasty flower. It's called a donkey flower, okay? That's the proper translation from Greek to English. This is called donkey flower. I don't know why. Donkeys are beautiful and donkeys are useful. Whether this flower is just dangerous. Look, if you touch it, whoa, it's very, very sharp. Donkey flower. If you see them in Greece, don't touch them. What? No. Do your thing, my friend, do your thing. Do your thing. Patience, mate. Patience. Guys, I think we almost arrived. Shall I give you a shot from here? That's the beach. Dun, dun, dun. Middle of crazy nowhere. One, two, three cars. Four cars. Four cars. Let's see how this beach is, man. Guys, I've never been here. I always go to the super famous and expensive beaches. So expensive, full of party. But now we're gonna check another beach. Let's see. Let's take our stuff, mate. Guys, that's a proper vlogging camera, man. It smells good. Let's take our stuff, mate. Guys, this beach is nice.
Beach?
There.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Where did you find it? They say the secret beach. Where did you find it? On your maps?
We just looked on maps where there's like beaches that are not that popular, you know?
Secret beaches, right?
Yeah. Fuck. Okay.
Girls?
Huh?
Girls?
Girls? Ah, girls, yeah.
You're from France, no?
No.
Where?
Germany.
Ah, Germany, man.
Yes.
Ah, it's my Polizei, drei, yeah, vier, we get this
deal. Everybody knows that.
Me too, man.
Where are you from?
Griechenland.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but at Athens, man, not here.
Yeah, oh, okay, nice. Athens, man.
You like Mykonos?
Yeah, yeah, we like it. Fuck.
Expensive, but man, the girls here.
I mean, it's crazy, bro. They are fucking on the beach. Even we last night, we fucked.
You fucked on the beach?
We fucked on the beach.
Together, a girl?
No.
Fuck. The German way, man. Yeah. You ready, my friend?
Wow, this is beautiful, bro. Officially amigos. The beach that apparently more people know than in reality than I thought, but still, not so many people.
Guys, where do you find this beach? Sorry? How do you find this beach? On maps?
Yes.
Alone, no one recommend to you, no?
No.
Where are you from?
Hungary.
Hungary? Yeah. Ah, man, Balkans. Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
You like Mykonos?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you guys. Have a good one, man.
Bye-bye.
Guys, amazing. Hungary people came here. Wow, guys, look at these lovely rocks. Look at these lovely rocks. Let me climb these rocks and show you a better perspective of the whole, whoa, shit, of the whole scenery here. So, this is officially the secret beach of Mykonos. There is no beds, there is no clubs, there is no restaurants, it's just a beach with 30 people maximum, with a beautiful blue, dark color sea and water, and you can come here with your friends, with your girlfriend, and no one will know about it. I don't care of exposing this beach because no one cares about quiet beach in Mykonos, because everyone comes here to party and have fun and socialize. So no matter what I do here, this place will never be crowded. So I'm happy to show you the quietest and the secretest beach of Mykonos. Amazing. Now I need to find my friend. I lost him. You think he left? Who knows?
Vasili!
Maybe he went to fly a drone.
Vasili! Manjuranis! Manjuranis!
Okay, guys. I lost Bill. The car is here. Ah, it's there. He's there. He bought us water for free. Because apparently I made a mistake. This beach is not called Myrsini. It's called Phokos. So we can take the car and go and find another beach, which is called Myrsini. Hopefully it's more secret and even more quiet than that.
You believe it, no? We can find it.
I believe it.
Let's see, man.
I don't know how we get there. We have no signal. No reception.
So we don't know where we're going?
No.
We can try go that way.
Yeah.
And we'll see. Let's see. Oh my god, my seatbelt. Sorry, bro. You stressed now?
Oh yeah, this is the one.
Oh. That's another beach, guys. You think this is the one? There are less people here, so that makes it even more secret. Bro, we made it, man. We found the Myrsini beach. Guys, I'm telling you, if you come here July, June, September, or even now during the day, it's gonna be empty. Oh, bro, I can see two girls there. Over there, guys, I can see two chicks. Maybe we can make two friends. There are two girls there, guys, and we are two. So if we go together, we have more chances to engage with them and make new friends, right? I'm joking, man, I don't know. Man, they look hot. So guys, now finally, officially, we found a second secret beach of Mykonos, which looks even more secret, even more quiet. And I think even more prettier. That's beautiful, man. There's only like four people here. One couple and two girls. That's beautiful, man, and that's unique. And that's officially the other side of Mykonos. Hello.
Hi. Is it rock inside? Is it rock inside? Or it's like sand?
It's rocky.
Ah, it's rocky?
Yeah, but it's okay. It's not bad.
I don't like rock.
Yeah.
Where do you find this beach? This is a secret beach.
You know, I'm coming 10 years in Mykonos, so I know everything.
You're Greek, no?
No, okay. Yes, my favorite beach, I like it, you know. You can be naked, you can feel the nature, you know, no many people.
Me, I found it on the internet. They told me there's a beach called Myrsini, and there's no one there.
Yes.
And now I saw you and them. I'm disappointed. I want to be alone.
Yes.
But there's no one here, no bars, no clubs,
yes,
quiet.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Holland.
Holland, both of you?
Yes.
Me, we're from Greece. I make videos. And I came in Mykonos to make some videos like the other side of Mykonos. So, like, quiet beaches, not only clubs. I love clubbing, but naked.
Naked, you can be naked.
Ah, it's like a nudist, nude beach.
Yes.
This is a nude beach.
Yes.
I'm shy. Thank you, girls. Nice to meet you.
Welcome.
Thank
nice
you very much.
Too.
Bro. They are lovely girls.
Okay, so, let's sit here.
Yeah, let's sit here. We made it, man, we made it to the secret beach of Mykonos. Enough with vlogging and blah blah blah. It's time to enter the beach. Tan tan tan. I'm gonna be the first Greek YouTuber, or maybe European YouTuber, who is entering the secret beach of Mykonos. Man, I cannot vlog. I have no balance, man.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Okay, guys, I'm in a creo. Guys, the water is cold. I'm not joking, man. And it's full of rocks. Oh my God, I don't like rocks. I like quiet beaches. Whew. Okay. Oh, it's full of rocks and slippery rocks. Let's put my head inside. There's no one here. Me, the two girls, and my friend Bill. No one else. It's cold. Ay, ay, ay. Only Ukrainian girls? Oh no, Polish girls. Only Polish girls and two Greek guys. No, me, I'm from Athens. You live in Greece in the winter?
No.
You, where you live?
I travel.
All the time, no? Fuck. Where? Everywhere. Can you grab the camera? Because I cannot walk. It's difficult. I can grab it, don't worry. Oh, guys, I'm gonna throw the camera. It's my responsibility, okay?
Whoa.
Okay, I'll come slowly, slowly.
This beach,
yeah. In my whole life.
Really?
I've been in Mykonos 5 times. No, 4 times. Yes.
Saved me.
Hi, hi.
Really?
No?
I don't know.
Hi, what's your name?
Anna.
Say, I'm Anna.
I'm Anna, hi.
From Polish and Greek guy. Anna and Tim, friends. What's your name?
Julia.
Julia. And this is Bill, Vasilis.
Nice to meet you, Vasilis.
Mm-hmm. Do it. No, that's Vasilis, my friend. Man, you have good vibes, I like it.
Anna,
good vibes.
Yes, I don't know if you see my car over there, this Mini Cooper.
Oh, cool. That's your car?
And I came here from Poland.
No.
Really?
I drove, yes.
You drove from Poland?
Yes. You see my plate license is Polish.
You drove from Poland to Greece? How many days?
It's just...
This is crazy! I don't know any woman traveling alone with a car from Balkans to Greece. You went with her?
Yeah.
Together?
Yes.
Two women traveling alone.
That's very cool.
And my plate license is the most crazy one.
What they say?
You have to see it.
There's no numbers?
No.
What is it?
Man, these guys are crazy. Yeah. I like them. Man, you go to the town later at night? Or no?
Yes.
We go dance.
We are going to Kavotagu.
Ah, it's a hotel.
Yes, but they have nice
restaurant.
And then you're gonna go to the town, no? You're famous here in Mykonos.
No.
Nice to meet you, girls. Wait, Julia? No.
Julia, yes.
Julia and?
Anna.
Julia and Anna.
Yes.
You remember my name?
Tim.
Ah, Tim, remember. Man, listen, if you come to the town, we live in the town, very near to all these bars. If you go there, take my Instagram.
Sure.
If you want to.
Yeah.
Take my Instagram. I mean, if you want to.
Of course.
Yeah, if you come, because me, I like dancing reggaeton.
Me too.
I will follow you back.
Okay, don't forget.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Of course.
Me, I don't buy bottles, you know. I don't buy bottles. I go there, dance, maybe a drink.
Exactly.
I save money, travel.
To travel,
yeah.
Better.
I prefer experiences than a bottle.
Exactly.
If someone give him for free, okay, I will go for free.
Of course.
I'm not gonna pay a bottle, especially in Mykonos.
Exactly.
Well, nice to meet you, girls, honestly.
Nice to meet you too.
Have a good one. Amazing, man, guys, I'm telling you. Lovely girls, man. Lovely girls. And if they come to the town, we're gonna party together. Ay, 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 guys, so that was it, guys. That was the secret beach of Mykonos with a name of. Mirsini.
Oh, Mirsini, yeah.
Yes, guys, this is Mirsini Beach. Please, I recommend you to come here if you want to find some happiness and quiet in this crazy island. Bro, are you okay? How can we help you? Can we help you or no?
What?
You want any support, something? It's completely stuck, man. You cannot do anything.
Come on.
You need some water? You...
Oh, we have water.
You have water?
Yeah, thank you.
No worries, man. Where are you from?
Saudi Arabia.
Habibi, man. Man, 2 years I go every year and work.
Oh.
Alula.
Where?
Alula.
Alula?
You know Alula?
Yeah.
I work there.
Oh.
Yeah, man, 2 years. Man, the.
So, you know why I came here to the sand?
Bro, Saudi, man. Man, I love Saudi people,
so,
man. I love Saudi.
Know, because I usually, when I go to sand, I have a GMC.
And you go to sand all the time, man.
Yeah.
Bro, that's true. With the gyms, what's the big in Saudi Arabia, they go. In Alula, they go with this.
Yeah.
Halas, man, halas. Saudi Arabia, bro. Yeah. So now you're safe, no?
Yeah.
Go. Sure.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, bro.
You.
Bye. Baby, ya yo me interese, no te canto me ve. So, amigos, if you want to find a little spot here in Mykonos and take some time off from partying, chilling, you can come here and enjoy your time in Mirsini Beach. It was a very easy access, no? How long it took us? Like 25 minutes?
25 minutes.
From the town?
From the city center, yeah.
Amazing. That's it, amigos. That was the first video in Mykonos. Stay tuned for the rest.